But first, a man fell 6 stories out of a window today at Riverview Towers in North Wheeling. Thank you for joining us for 7 News at 10. I'm Steve Moore.
And I'm Rebecca Little. Wheeling police were on scene investigating. The man was immediately rushed to Wheeling Hospital. There is still currently no information on the man's condition. Riverview Towers is located at 601 Main Street. We will update you with any new information as soon as we can.